Hello, my name is Gauri. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Hope you enjoy the video. Please show support by subscribing. Thank you.
Between a rock and a hard place, Mughal Emperor Jahangir, son of Akbar the Great, in 1603 built a Mughal garden called Khusrau Bagh in Allahabad, India, in honor of his late wife. Within the garden are three mausoleums built entirely of sandstone containing the remains of his wife Shah Begum, daughter Sultan Unnisa Begum, and son Khusrau, who was Akbar's favorite grandson and the chosen candidate for the throne. Tragic life of the beautiful and graceful Rajput princess Maan Bai, also known as Shah Begum, came to an abrupt end due to an overdose of opium, a possible suicide amidst the family tension. Due to fallout and war between father and son, Khusrau, at a tender age of 19, was imprisoned and blinded eventually, killed off by age 34 by his half-brother and buried next to his mother's tomb in Khusrau Bagh. Spinster daughter Sultan Unnisa Begum died around 60 years of age and buried beside her mother and brother.
Shah Begum Kum is a wife of Jahangir. She buried here.
So this is the first tomb.
Yeah. She buried on the top.
Oh yeah.
It's the red stone.
Yes.
Built by the red stone.
So there are three tombs here,
three,
right?
Three tombs here. Uh-huh. The first tomb is Jahangir's wife, Shah Begum tomb. And the second tomb is Jahangir's daughter, Nisar Begum. When she was alive, then built the tomb. But this tomb is never used as a cenotaph. And the third tomb...
That's because she wasn't buried there.
Not buried there. And never used a cenotaph means not buried.
Okay.
And the third tomb is a Jahangir's son Khusro. When he died, he buried them.
And he was a very big troublemaker, wasn't he?
Yeah.
So whatever happened to him, he was killed off, right?
He kept in the custody, and his uncle thrown to blinded him.
And
his brother Shah Jahan killed him.
Hi, I hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.